Installing the phone. First, place the phone into the bracket diagonally. Push forward, then press down. Installing successfully. Balance adjustment. Put the gimbal upright on the desk to see whether the phone is parallel. If not, loose the knob. Pull in out the bracket to reach a horizontal balance. Then, tighten up the knob. Be sure to balance the phone before starting up. Power on. Press the on-off button for 3 seconds till the green light on. Open the Bluetooth of your phone. Connect the name GPH4. Camera direction adjustment. Minutely adjust up, down, left, right by the joystick, or quickly by hand. The camera direction can be adjusted. Double-click the on-off button. Gimbal can back to the original position fast. Shooting mode. Switch to the top turns to the locked mode. Fix the camera direction. Switch to the middle turns to the half follow mode. Fixed up, down pitch direction. Left, right turning follows the handle's rotation. Switch to the bottom turns to the full follow mode. Camera's direction follows the rotation and pitching operation of the handle. Horizontal, vertical mode switching. Tilt the handle to the right with an angle above 70 degrees. The bracket will automatically rotate into vertical shooting mode. Tilt the handle to the left with an angle above 70 degrees. The bracket will automatically rotate into vertical shooting mode. Shooting photo, video. Switch shooting mode of the phone, then click the shooting button to take photos or video.
D-Lab, your choice for manufacturing.